McKinley High School is getting rid of 6 banyan trees on its front lawn. That's because they were damaged by an infestation of gall wasps. The wasps were first seen here back in 2005, and attempts to get rid of them failed. Each tree that's taken out will be replaced with a golden trumpet tree. The work starts this Friday and should wrap up by August.